have a case of tight carotid stenosis here, right carotid is stenotic, and you can get the MRI film. And he has MRI. So that's the infusion. So Akshay, show the infarct watershed, deep watershed infarctomy. Come close. Well, it's possible to see, I think. Yeah, now make it like this. So that those are the infarcts there and his tight stenosis. So we'll be doing angiography. DSA now. Okay, now that is only, I'm going to show you. One, after it doesn't go in spasm, and second, it doesn't have pain then. So now some points are, you know, all the time we're thinking, now this patient has a platelet count of just 90,000 now. And that, now what we do is, we come close in, have a look, close look here. You can come here, close. Okay, so I see, this is here, and it punches it. I have done double culture, I think. It is not good, and then I am going to anticoagulate him. There. Double culture is not good. But then, you know, the learners, those who are starting, they have to do double punches. Both walls and then withdraw. That's how, you know, they learn, start learning. I will check the wire inside the stilet, okay? No you, outside. This is how much? 5,000. Happen in it?
Perfect.
5,000. So we give 5,000 happen for stenting, and then you do not withdraw. Push straight away. Be careful that the air is not there. And then we have the region. Okay. So his anxiety is getting settled, and his BP is getting settled now. Alada, do not pedal too much, the wire is going smooth. Just keep an eye on ECG also, you should not push it right into heart. So, I just have it. I would like to go to maxillary branch. That's a maxillary branch. So we get into maxillary branch there, and then I remove
next step.
When it comes to close, I like to hold it myself. See any blood. If you don't see blood, you're not sure whether you're hitting a ball or dissection. Then free flow, you're freely into the human. And that's the most satisfying thing. Thank you.
continue.
Zoom in. Or zoom over. Or over. Now see. Get another run. Has it done anything for now? Da luz, pô. Vou mais ter um
pouquinho aqui.
Oh, pode não ter ali.
Não mais lá vamos ali.
Bob,
Bob,
ఇందు పడి జాయిన్
बट दिक्कत ये अब एक्सचेंज हो जाएगा
ठीक है ना ये बिल कर जाता आगे पीछे तक भी जा जाएगा
So then, that's what it will be.
You zoom it out. So, you saw how difficult it is? But then we do it. Because we are neuro interventionists. Who cardiologist, this nightmare. Who went with this? एट्रोपिन लगा दी repairing. I'll give more. He had 90,000 platelet counts. Still I have loaded him with platelet. खुशपुस नहीं करना, गल प्रॉपर कर। चलो ठीक है अक्षय, यू विल तो के सी हाउ गुड इट यू सो आई एम सी ए
जी सर
आई एम चेकिंग अ रन फ्रॉम CCA नॉट ICA इट लुक्स गुड एंड वी आर हैप्पी अबाउट इट AC MCA फीलिंग गुड सो दोस हु प्रमोट फिल्टर्स शुड सी दिस तुम्ही काय करणार नाही रे डॉक्टर मत तो दिस केस इज एन एनिमल इंडर But we did it. We didn't have too much of difficulty, but not that we have never had difficulty. We had difficulties in the past when the tight stenosis is irregular. This was a very oblique course of that stenosis, near total occlusion, and the neurologist, Dr. Mann, had somehow kept it open with his sane and antiplatelets. He had done, but now the problem had come. His platelet count had fallen to 90, and he had to stop claxane. And taper down antiplatelets, and then the titration becomes very difficult. When the platelet count is good, when the heparin can be given liberally, then they can go ahead. They can give aggressive. But when the patient is on anticoagulation due to some cause, or inherent anticoagulation, or there is some cause of low antiplatelet count, or increase INR, then situation becomes difficult. But then, intervention is one time answer. You put, repair the defect, and then they can lower down their anticoagulants. So thank you. He's good. I think. आप कैसे हैं? हाँ. जीप निकालिए. कितनी तकलीफ दी हमने आपको? आँखें तो खुली हो गया अब. दर्द हो रही है गर्दन में? इधर देखो मेरी साइड. इधर देखो. देखो जीभ निकाल के दिखाओ दांत कहाँ है आपके अभी दांत भी लगा दे लगे हाथों या नहीं ये तो बहुत बुरे दांत हैं लगा दें दो दांत बोलिए बोलिए दो दांत लगा दें अभी चलो हो गया बढ़िया हो गया ठीक है अब ठीक हो जाओगे जोर से बोलोगे नहीं तो लगेगा ठीक नहीं क्या खाओगे नाश्ते में Huh? So he's had watershed infarct, difficult to communicate for him. Thank you.